How can something as beautiful as this be dying? A plague is ruining the land, but the Tree of Life still stands. Question is, for how long? End is coming to the new world. The tribes stand divided, in need of someone strong enough to unite them, or bring them all down. This is a story with an unusual beginning. So, let's expect an unusual end. Welcome to Biomutant. encode your DNA. define your genetic structure. Encode your DNA. Define your genetic structure. Thank you. Choose a genetic resilience. Choose your first style. Pick your main color. Choose your detail color. Pick your main color. Choose your detail color. Pick a class. Commando. Deadeye. Commando. Psyfreak. Saboteur. Sentinel. Saboteur. Psyfreak. Saboteur. Sentinel. Saboteur. Psyfreak. Commando. Deadeye. Commando. Psyfreak. Saboteur. Sentinel. Saboteur. Scythe. Commando. Deadeye. Sentinel. Deadeye. Saboteur. Sentinel. Command. Deadeye. Deadeye chosen. That'll work. Here's somebody with a troubled past, drawn into the spotlight of a story that's already begun. We're already at a crossroads. Choosing a path in life is that fork in the road where you make a choice or simply stop living. But for you, it's not only a crossroad, but a choice. A reflection of your ki, the primal energy that flows through everything.
Introduce myself. I'm the light and bright side of you, or your inner voice to be precise, an echo of balance and consequence of your actions as you move forward.
That's right. Light is only for those having difficulty seeing what's in front of them. Sticking to the me-first path is the only way we'll be going places.
I'm surprised at the change of heart. I believe in putting yourself aside to help others, but helping the dark side is not that, you know.
You can't fight who you really are. The blood is obviously running red in our veins.
You're trying to keep us in the dark here, but you know it's blue blood in our veins and what it means. We have responsibilities. You can't fight the truth.
Encode your DNA. Define your genetic structure. Encode your DNA. Define your genetic structure. Choose a genetic resilience. Define your genetic structure. choose a genetic resilience. Choose your first style. Pick your main color. Choose your detail color. Pick a class. Commander, Psyfreak. Saboteur, Sentinel. Saboteur, Psyfreak. Commando, Deadeye. Commando, Psyfreak. Saboteur, Sentinel. Saboteur, Psyfreak. Commando, Deadeye. Deadeye chosen. Sounds good. Here's somebody with a troubled past, drawn into the spotlight of a story that's already begun. We're already at a crossroads. Choosing a path in life is that fork in the road where you make a choice or simply stop living. But for you, it's not only a crossroad, but a choice, a reflection of your key. The primal energy that flows through everything.
Introduce myself. I'm the light and bright side of you, or your inner voice to be precise, an echo of balance and consequence of your actions as you move forward.
Seems more like you're being light-headed if you ask me, but you'll come around eventually.
But what comes around goes all the way back around. So it's better to stick to your instincts. You can't fight what's in your nature.
In your nature? And here I was hoping we'd be all about natural selection, survival of the strongest and so forth. If that's not instinct, then I don't know what is. Thank you.
natural selection is all about evolution and progress. And as soon as there's enough light, darkness will disappear.
Guess left can be right sometimes. Right is always right. Stories of death and the bodies left behind, a reminder that we're at the mercy of nature and the one that preys on others. Do you remember the beast that shattered your family, or did you choose to forget? You turned your back on our world and got lost in your own. Meanwhile, the predator only grew stronger.
No.
For it. This is not the time nor place to end this story. This time, it was best to run and live to fight another day. Let us hope you're ready for it when it comes. The predator isn't the only threat. The wildlife started to mutate when the end of days began, and the Tree of Life started to die.